My bad. I also need to full screen my game. Okay, this one. This one. But good morning. Okay, now I'm good to go. Okay, so we have to calm down Ursula now, which exciting, also terrifying. Oh wait, this is nope. Nope. That's what I wanted. So I'm facing that way. Let's go away for a minute. All right, now I can run away. Fuck off. Actually very terrified I was gonna miss that. War deer, please jump. There we go. Okay. I could have just walked around. Oopsie. Yeah, don't see shit, Ghastly. We don't talk about that. Okay, so that's where I set up camp. Okay. Mikey, I forgot, and I start pressing the buttons to catch Pokemon already from Scarlet and Violet. And I keep doing it still, to throw a Pokeball out. I think if we keep going with this, we might just have to lose, Duot for a minute. That is a very strong slash. I feel like I should have brought my Tangela. Good enough. Yes, but what is beyond here? Well, I learned my lesson what happened when I dove into the water last time, so let's not do that again. Sweet, we caught a Yanma. Oh, Hi, Graveler. Bye, Burrell. Okay, making sure it's not following me. We can't have a repeat of last time. Teddy Ursa, hi. Oh shit. No, it's fine. You don't have to come over here, it's fine. No, we're fine. I'm scared. Oh shit. Jump! I'm getting a fucking Teddy Ursa, whether this Ursaring lights it or not. Yes, let's go. So I actually have two Teddy Ursa plushies. One is, you know, your standard regular one you can get from... Oh, hell no. No, we're fucking off. One is your standard little plushie you can get from, like, GameStop. The other one is, I want to say, like, a corduroy texture bear my sister got me for Christmas last year. I love it. It's one of my favorite. I love Teddy Ursa. Haiki, one of my favorite Gen 2 Pokemon. Although Gen 2 is also just one of my big favorite generations. Can we, like, jump up here, please? Thank you. Yeah, Gen 2 is one of my favorites, and I'm waiting for the day we get, like, a modern remake. Just because I never got to play Heart Gold, Soul Silver. So I would love to play that. I have a 2DS, so I could probably still get a copy, but I would also just love a modern day version of it. And I'm very, very excited. Let's see, what's over here? No. It's you. You're not important to my story. Actually, I may have fucked up for a minute. Alright, my dumbass can just fly. Hold on. Map. Ooh, there's a request over there. Also, I apologize if you can hear a meowing. That is one of my children now crying. I think she's just in heat. So I'm gonna have to deal with that way later. Give you an at two on Pogo? Absolutely. Wait. Maybe. I might have an answer at you. But it's not shiny or anything, it's just a regular. I didn't really play the community event. And I assume this is Angela. That's my only assumption. Unforgivable? What? Then what? Alright, you may have to wait for this. Hey, Carnivine. Oh, no. We learned our lesson last time. We have to cross the bridge like a good person. But if you want an Atsy, I can probably give you one. I don't have a shiny, I'm sorry. I told you I didn't play much of the community event. I kind of forgot there was a community event. Yes, I know it's you. I know your manner of speech. I don't have a shiny though. I didn't play the community event because I kind of forgot it was going on. Let's go. Unknown. I love unknown. Oh, let's see, studying, leave your stream on, come back to comment here and there. Okay. Oh, before I forget, there is a little error happening in Pokemon Go right now. So if you trade an evolved Pokemon, I believe it counts as a special trade and kind of fucks everybody over. Yeah, don't ask me. You have to get too Niantic about that. That is not my issue. I just seen a pop-up of my Twitter feed. Yes, we'll have a talk about that later, too. Ah, son of a bitch, I still need more Pokemon. Alright, I can't ride my Pokemon around here. Is Lilligan only female Pokemon? Lilligan. No, not Pelican. Lilligant. You know, the evolved evolution of a Petalil? No, not the cat. The flower Pokemon. Lilligant. Lilligant. Yeah. Like, I thought it was both male and female. Yeah, this guy's like, it's only female Lilligant. I'm like, are you sure about that? I don't think that's true. Yeah, you Google for me. I'm busy. I'm streaming. Oh shit, but we have a. We need to level up our Pokemon real quick. Okay, it's 100%. Okay, I really did not pay attention. Alright, so we got a. I actually need to go check out my Pokemon first. See, I could have sworn it was male too, but yeah, okay, never mind. Wait, do I have a Vespiquen? I don't think I do. Ooh, level 30 Yanma. That is actually what we need. So, we're gonna replace Graveler. And let's see. That's a Budu. I need a fire Pokemon. Yeah, that's my shiny Ponyta. Whoopsie. How did you get out there? I gotta change my team. Alright, so... Okay, so... Whoopsie. Okay. Ball four. Alright, so let's go to pictures. Pokemon home. We're going to normal. I need a regular Ponyta. Ponyta and Rapidash were actually one of my favorite Pokemon from Gen 1 too. And that is like way too big, sis. Still too big. This is why I hate doing this on stream. It's very awkward. And Ball Sits is a Yanma. Cyndaquil, I know, but I think I chose Cyndaquil on my very first run. Which is why I chose Oshawa for this run. Can you tell me what generation Yanma is from? Is it three? Okay, thank you. Sorry, I don't know my generations. Gen 3 is... Okay, no, I'm in the right generation. Let's see. It's not 2. I promise you it's not 2. Is it 2? Shut the fuck up. It's not from 2. Ah, oh, that's... I never played with Yanma, so... like, whoopsie. Sorry, Yanma. Listen, I'm not the biggest bug type Pokemon person. We're gonna have to fight a few Pokemon for Ponyta to get back up. Watching but reading, so BRB N15. Okay, bet. Oh, I would also like to rest until daytime. So I should probably drink my tea. And not let it go to waste. Alright, it is daytime. No, I should probably... Let me take that symbol off the map. Oh, that's why, because it's stuck there. Okay. I forgot, this is also not Pokemon Scarlet, so I actually have to fight. I thought I caught a carnivine. Okay, well, I made it over here, so that's something. Oh, is that an onyx? We don't discuss my failures. Also, I can't believe I just found her. You know, this is dumb. Hi. What you doing? Bye, bro. Alright, where are we going now? Oh, up there. Well, how do I get over there? Genuine question, I don't know how to get over there. Okay, that's it, that's it. So, I'm assuming I meant to go over there. Wait, hold on, wrong Pokemon. Yeah, that's not. Let's find another path. So this here is a little spirit that we're supposed to grab for the Oddstone key, which I will not be doing. At least not until the very end. Just because that is going to take... So there's a, I want to say 108 spirits you have to collect, and if I don't map it correctly, I will mess it all up. Okay, this is not the way to go. But once you collect all 108 spirits, you, battle a spirit tomb. And I want to say that's the only way to get spirit tomb. I think. I don't know. Okay, this is why we don't like Parasect. Alright, this is gonna take me a minute because I don't remember how to get over there. How the fuck am I supposed to go over there? I might have to travel over here and then just work my way over there. Again, the newer Pokemon games have spoiled me to the point where I have to... I need to go there ASAP. Graveler, hello. Good morning, let's go. I think there's a mission like this in Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl where you have to cure the Psyduck's headache, which not very annoying. Fine, I'll walk around. Well, I just beat Scarlet. Well, technically, kind of beat Scarlet. Hold on, I lost my train of thought. So I kind of beat Scarlet Violet. I haven't really played a Pokemon game since Gen 2, because I'm old. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I haven't really played since Gen 2. Saw my friends playing Arceus, and that kind of got me back into it. Well, bye! Making sure it did not follow me. Nice. I think my sister broke her DS, so I never got a chance to really play much of it. So. So we should be good, I think. Alright, so I think we're severely underleveled. Which might prove to be a very huge problem. I have, so before the 3DS shop shut down, I bought a few games on there. So I got Gold, Crystal, Silver, I think I bought Blue, I bought Yellow, of course, I bought Ultra Moon, and Alpha Sapphire, because I think my friend Sahil has Omega Ruby. Okay. No. Well, I'm gonna be focused for a minute because I don't mind it. I think they're very interactive and I love this portion of Arceus. I think Legends Arceus is probably my favorite Pokemon game now. I'm not a big fan of some of the Pokemon that are in here. But I loved the concept of it. Traveling to the past, catching Pokemon with different balls. Okay, can I pause though real quick? Is the main question. Yes, okay. I'll be right back. I need to go check on something and then I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I had to go make sure dinner was not burning. I guess is the simple term. Alright, so... Okay, a little bit terrifying. Yeah, that's what I expected. Oh! Girl! Not to knock on my Pokemon. Knocked out my Pokemon. I'm very terrified right now. Like, wrong Pokemon. Okay, that was terrifying. But nothing beats the Arcanine one. That is what actually is terrifying. Yay. Okay, let's get the fuck away from here now. Ooh, wood. Ooh, wood. So I know it might be a very short stream again today, only because I'm gonna go have dinner. Motherfucker! Oh fuck. Yes, I know, we're running, we're people running. Okay, now we should be good. We're gonna go have dinner real quick because I'm hungry. I might be back. Wow, you gotta take a test. See, go take your tests. No, I'm gonna go eat. I'm gonna go. I know I'm having some type of pasta for dinner. I just don't know which one. And then we might do something else kind of stream. I haven't decided yet. Well, we're gonna go meet up with our commander first, and then we'll call it there. So I know it's a very short stream again, which I'm okay with. I'm very happy with it. Alright, we failed our Pokédex entry for Krikatot now. We should probably get up to Krikatoon. Also, one of the other things about this game that I kind of enjoy is the equivalent of a badge is how many points you earn. And that's how many stars you get, and that determines on what level you're at in Pokemon, and I think that's more enjoyable than just beating a gym leader. So you actually have to go and catch Pokemon in order to rank up. Wow, is he more important than me? Absolutely agree. No hesitation. Mochi sounds really good. I would like some mochi. Oh, Scatterbang's boring. I want the smoke bombs. Okay, let's. Please tell me I end up back in my house. No, I don't. Shit. Maybe. Oh, but I also started watching Ghost Whisperer again on Hulu, so I'm enjoying that. That's how people usually do it. Oh, hell no, I'm not doing that. Fuck no. Oh, okay, I thought we had to battle. Okay, never mind. Now asleep, nice. I don't want to. Also, what the fuck? Can he not, like, teleport me back home either? Like, what the fuck? You know how much work that is? Like, hell no, we're flying back to the gate. Right. First, let me dump off all my stuff, and then we'll save. I'm a little hoarder. Go back to our little humble abode. And then, you know, save. Maybe switch out over. Oh, wait, no, I don't think I have anything. I don't think I have anything I can switch out of. Okay. So, I know, very short stream. Very happy with this. This actually went better than the last stream I did. We're gonna drop a save again, because I am very paranoid about not saving. Bye, but first of all, let me go read out to somebody, okay? Calm down. Calm the fuck down. We're gonna go raid. Let's see. Who's live right now? Got a few nice people live right now. Okay, we'll continue on the chill path. I'm gonna send y'all to Mr. Kevin, who is playing. I was gonna say Dead by Daylight. He's not playing Dead by Daylight. He is playing Power Wash Simulator. And we love Power Wash Sim. Okay. As soon as I get my thing set up. Okay.